Let's keep going. Yada, 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 yada. All right. Day three is in the books. Or it will be. We are level 37. Keep start, pending. Okay. Here we are. Now we have some goals to achieve today. We are going to head for this dungeon, the Alderwood. Check my inventory. We're all emptied out. Okay. Let's go to it.
Saw that. Overgrown vermin's broke another trap.
Not gonna do any. Thank you. Sure, the flies each had a rare item. I'll take them. Thank you. What did I just get? A generic sword, which looks pretty good, $9,000. And a pair of gloves that grants two ranks of blight. Actually, this is not as good because it doesn't, it increases unnecessary things. Good. Moving. Deer would rather not go into the Alderwood. Noted. You would rather run past me than go into the Alderwood. Okay, let's get to it. Here we go. Slay the Alderkin. There are three. A dagger. A potion and some gold. Don't break too much stuff. We may need it in order to restore ourselves if this gets hard. This way. Thank you. Get back!
He said the Odinro was the last patch of old growth in Scus Glen that was free from corruption. He said Odin himself, though he has gone from flesh, watches over the forest in spirit. So they said. I had hoped to find the secret that preserved the health of these woods. Imagine my despair when the trees themselves chased me out amidst the howling of some half-human beast. If corruption has taken root even here,
then all hope is lost for the forests of Scus.
So good. Run, 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 bunny, run. I'm gonna chase the rabbit down for fun. Yes, I will. Okay, things are about to go from bad to worse. Open the gates! It turned and predicted me. Damn you. Heal up. Be stuck. We could loop around, but we don't need to. Come on, let's get out of here. Fewer enemies that irritate, the better. Hang on, we got charges. Strengthen. Deal. feet out. Hey there. Good to see you watching. I just managed to acquire a rare element. We'll return to town now. Skeletons gain power 2% per second that they're alive, capping at 20% at 10 seconds. Pretty good. Senator, let's drop off. Stash. Tab 3. Toss all of this stuff in here. I don't even care what it does or what it might do. Scouting gear, okay. Nope, no value. Good. More gems. It's fine. Now then. The next key dungeon we need to go to. We've got Alderwood. Berserking. 3 maximum essence per minion. We cleared the Wraithwind Wilds. So this is our next destination. I've got you, buddy. Huh. Wonder if this were that pirate crew that wished for escape from their enemies and so they were imprisoned on dry land. Their ship marooned at the top of a mountain where they'd never sail again. Vault of the Forsaken. This is the place. This dungeon contains another aspect which I need. Let's go claim it.
Thank you.
Well, I leveled up. Hidden item and more of a jump scare, if you ask me. Ow, what the hell? Jeez. Me right in the jaw. Okay. Alright. So far, so good. No major problems. Moving on. Ow! Walk right into it. Good night. Yes. Trap. We've learned. Don't step on the square tiles. Sailor's demise. Captain Morador and his mates. Come on. There's Briggs. This. The eluding bone shield. Wow. 20 second cooldown. Injured while CC'd grants you unstoppable for 4 seconds. And the best possible result. 50%, 80%, 61 thorns. It's a level 28 piece of gear. And that is not a bad shield. Not at all. First mate must be down the other way. Jeez.
manage this evil. But now, I can't leave my friends here. Not like this.
We can't do it alone.
Bill!
Somehow we're still missing the first mate. She's hiding in a corner somewhere. Let's see. There's a place over here we did not go. Team 5 minion life, that's a good soul talent. Watch those death charges, guys. Call support. Thank you. How did we get here? Oof! Ow! Strengthen, strengthen! Ah! Stay on target. Us. Let's get out of here. Oh. Anyone get the number of that bus? Got a pretty good pile of stuff. Let's go check it out. It's 9 p.m., so I gotta sweat the water off and make sure the chickens are in well. Oh, we are running low on space for junk. We're gonna need a new tab stash soon, which means it's time for my second class. Accountant. Got your talk. Really? All right, I've got 168. We are level 38. We need more stash storage space. We're gonna have to make some money by selling stuff. All the word is clear. Night Howlers for Druid. Bloodlance is nothing I care about. Ghostwalker basically says that when you turn unstoppable, you gain higher movement speed and can move freely through enemies. This is a rogue skill. And I thought there was another Saragar one that I wanted. The standing still effect. Wasn't there? Codex of Power. My class, please. That's not it. This is Hawazar. Restore one primary resource when... That's Dry Steps. Underroot in Skull's Glen. Betrayer's Row, Dry Steps. Halls of the Damned. Grotto, Bloodlance. Oblivion. This is Hawazar. One spear. Dry Steps. Maybe I've already got it. Skeletons do increased damage while alive, up to 20%. Bone Prison spawns a pool of blight that deals bonus damage over 60 seconds. Yep, I've already got it. I completed the Wraithwind Wilds for Aspect of Inner Calm. Deal 5% increased damage for each second you stand still. Up to 30%. And Requiem Aspect. You gain 3 maximum essence per active minion. So at this point, what I need to do is retune my equipment. Here's my current set. Right. All right. This is a level 28 hat. 31, level 31. I think it's gonna be this hat. Okay, so here's a hat. Now we gotta choose a chest piece. These are all pants and shoes. Go ahead and equip this hat. Now we're on to chest. Do I even have any chest pieces? Not many. I have a level 28 chest piece here, which is a legendary. The unstoppable chest piece. Really though, I'm missing chest pieces. I don't have a whole lot. There's this Aegis Coupe. Not that great. Ah, here we are, Stellar Shell. Okay. This is level 28. I'm gonna wear this. Oops. If I can find it again. Stellar Shell. Got a bunch of generic stats on it, but it has very high armor value. What just happened? Oh. Okay. This one's pretty good though. Maybe we'll switch to this. I'm honestly not a big fan of the flat stats. Okay. Go get it. Make sure you're on the one that matters. Okay, good. Now let's find some gloves. Okay. The highest one here is Master's Mail, which has one rank of Blight. The highest one here is Crushed Torturer, Blood Rent, Blood Lance, and Blood Surge. +218 versus +199, added attack speed versus crit chance. Two blanks, ranks of Blight is what I'm after. Overpower damage, intelligence, lucky hit. Yeah, it's not much of a contest. I'm going to equip this glove. I don't care about Bloodlance. Okay, we're on to pants. I said dance! Okay, 8.5 minion life sucks, 55 maximum life, 13 intelligence, potion grants barrier, grants resource, 10.5 minion life, 2 ranks bone prison, the dread cords, currently my points leader in terms of pants, dodge chance, total armor intelligence, strength, total armor, max life. 2 ranks, bone prison. Okay, 9.5 minion life. Let's see, I'll step up here. Two ranks, bone prison is what I want. Right, shoes. 1 rank of bone spirit, slow duration reduction, evade cooldown improvement, level 33, shrine buff, duration, Cold resistance, bone spirit. Two ranks of bone spirit. Let's see, shoes. Corpse tendrils, two ranks. Absolutely the front runner. I didn't check the garbs here, did I? Blood mist. This is pretty good damage reduction, but that's okay, we're gonna leave it. We are looking for shoes. Plus one max evade charge. Ignore. Yeah, okay. Two ranks of corpse tendril is the winner. Oh no. Where the hell those shoes go? This is tab one. Find those shoes. Bone spirit. Weapons. .601 DPS. This is a close damager. I want vulnerable booster. Life on kill, vulnerable damage, 18%. Core skill damage. Not seeing anything amazing here. Damage to stunned enemies, overpower damage. DOT, crowd controlled. .5 to distant energy enemies, basic skills, crit damage. This one's pretty good. Level 31. This one's a maybe. Imbrod, 9% to distant, 9% vulnerable. This one is also a maybe. Okay. Core skill, max. Damage to stunned enemies, moderate. Damage over time boost, tiny. 7% to crowd control, 9 all stats, 24 intelligence. This is a really good one as well. 29. 5 overpower damage is good. The level is very low. All right. Time to look at these weapons. Although this is a fairly high powerful weapon, 504 DPS is amazing. Basic skill damage to close enemies is not really what I'm after. Mangle talent. Overpower, damage to distant is nice and high. 9 all stats. This is our current front runner. This is slightly less DPS. Damage to distant enemies, basic skill damage, crit strike damage. It's not terrible. Damage over time, crit strike, core skill damage. Ten all stats as opposed to 9. Damage to distant enemies, identical. Core skill damage instead of overpower damage. Ravenbane is the current winner. No! Ravenbane, come back! Feck. Ravenbane is the current winner. Okay. Carrion Spur. Slightly less damage. 24 int, 9 all stats. That's a really high boost. But it's a close enemy weapon. 9% to distant versus 10. 23 intelligence instead of spreading it around. 9% vulnerable damage. I think we're okay there. 11 all stats. The Revenge. Increased damage to slowed enemies. Some increased stunned. Minute attack speed, curse skills. We're getting there. Store this jank. The range? Alright. Any jewelry, grab it. And give me that high power shield. The helm. All right. This ring is not it. Minion attack speed is way better. Percent minion life. Damage to stunned enemies, physical damage. Crowd control duration, summoning skill damage. I think that's it. Okay. Gonna go turn off the water. I'll be right back. Then we're gonna clean this down to our sets.
Alrighty. That takes care of the chores. And we are quite ready to continue. Oh. Now then. We're going to use Stellar Shell. I need a focus as well. Let me see here. CDR, essence cost reduction, intelligence, life on kill, crowd control reduction, duration, cooldown reduction. Comes out to 7% CDR. There's just this, the soul gear. All stats, 14 intelligence, 12 life on kill, 220 DPS. Okay, just a moment. 285 DPS. 19 intelligence and 9 life on kill. I'm just gonna go with the basics. There we go. Sockets in virtually everything. None of them are legendary. We didn't change out any of our rings or amulets. Here's the no level kit. Here's my most powerful item kit. 26, 18, 14, 20, 24, it's all Drek. I mean, it's just, it's rigmarole at this point. There's so much of this shit that's just random. What the hell's this even doing in here? Store some things that are relevant. Give me this Drek. Now we need to start cleaning up. Starting by selling Drek.
Well struck.
Yeah. I don't know about that. All right. All of this Drek, get it out of my inventory. Okay, hang on. This is all pulp. Okay. All this low-grade crap can go. I'll store this milk fat. Anything blue is out. flagged as junk. We sell all the blacks and blues, clean up my inventory. And then we start arranging the golds.
Sometimes the best defense is a stronger offense. Let's get you offensive. I'll take it off your hands.
Preening, preening.
This will do nicely. Be sharp, my friend.
136, now my total. Sort. Okay. Now I can clean this up. Here we have low stat items, 3, 7, 6, 18, 19, 20. Whole bunch of random kit pieces which have nothing to do with anything. Still too much pulp, even if I store everything.
gonna sell all this. There's nothing in this pile I need. So I'm gonna sell all of this.
Take it off your hands.
That generates some coin. Now, I need to visit the occultist. I need to imprint 6 things. And I need to know how much I need to do this. Six pieces of gear will be given 6 powers.
Careful, piece of spice cake! Ah, of course not. Why would you? All my wares taste of smoke.
Salvage a legend to be able to craft this. And 6 rare. Light pool. Gloves, rings, amulets, secondaries, and weapons. This must go on a ring. Requiem Aspect and Fleshrending Aspect each require a ring. Ring, ring. Looking at a lot of materials and moderate cost. I'm going to have to destroy legendary equipment in order to craft this stuff. The same legendary equipment I could use to make money to organize the rest of my stuff. Really need more slots. got here. Unstoppable chest armor. Unstoppable shield. This is a pretty strong weapon. I can use the amulet and the gloves to hold two more aspects. Destroyed. This can be destroyed. This I want to store. This I want to store. This I want to store. Let's go break some stuff. The forge. We are going to break some legendary items.
I forge more than horseshoes and nails. What do you need?
I want you to break an item for me. This one. There. I got one. Title ring.
What's left, you ask?
Uh-huh. I didn't get the legendary ring component. That sucks. The Bone Storm as well. I didn't get another one. Yep, I'll break it. And I didn't get one. Damn. It's too bad. We're gonna go with this. It sucks, but it didn't go well. Shit. Take my current units of equipment as well. Most of it's level 30 gear, so we can sacrifice it. That's a good one. majority of this stuff is for level 30. Gonna have to mill it. Time to salvage. 2 ranks of blight versus. Yep. Forget the attack speed bonus. 218 to 194. Same 2 ranks of blight, slightly less attack speed. It's fine. Smash them. Go ahead and break it. Unstoppable, max cooldown. Nothing. This is a really important weapon. We go. I got one. All right. So did I.
What's so good in it?
How's my supply doing? Now sitting on a good supply of 14 veil crystals, which is enough for 2 coiling wards, 2 baleful fragments. I didn't get any legendary jewelry upgraders. I'll be able to craft 2 pieces of legendary armor, 2 pieces of legendary weapon. Now I just have to find my material.
I have been starting for nothing.
Audio glitch. Still ripping up gear. Gathering the supplies. I need about 6 pieces of rare booster for each crystallized weapon. And then I need to find my material. Good ring.
Some skill you need.
Let's see here. This is really good. Wreck this to make room for it. Okay. 18% vulnerable, 31 basic skill. I need a non-two-hander. Eight percent stun, 13.5 overpower.
starting from nothing.
We're getting close to the amount of material I need. There's one other thing to do. That's extract this power from the sword. I destroy this. Aspect of inner calm and the vast cell. Produces a level 30 weapon. Done. Next. My blade. The Conquest Sanctum. Damage over time, damage to crowd-controlled enemies, 18 intelligence, an open socket, and your skeletons gain increased damage while alive up to 20% after 10 seconds. Elite barrier is the only one that can be done. Terrible Wraps, Blight Prison, Print. That leaves the shield. I need a good shield. Yep. Shield, huh? I'm gonna have to gamble on a shield. I'm out of good shields. If I gamble a couple of times, I might come up with a good shield. Shots, or I can get a new legendary. That's such a cheap shot. After all this work, I have to choose between dealing increased damage for each second you stand still, or raising your maximum number of skeletal warriors by 2. There's no question. This is my new shield. I can call additional warriors now. 7-3. Wow. The Bloodgetter's Bone Shield just comes out of nowhere. Thanks for that. So now what? Rings and amulets, I guess? Can I gamble on those? Yes, but they're expensive. I could gamble on boots and pants instead.
Too bad, friend.
It's okay. Getting some drac.
Shin-hut. Go one more?
No, we'll square. You gave me some good shit. I am satisfied. I got THE shield. THE shield. Beyond any shield I could have possibly hoped for. Here, this is the one power you wanted the most out of everything, right? And because it's a natural legendary, I can break the item later. Ha 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 ha. That's so good. Okay. That's so good. We have some miscellaneous stuff that needs to be stored. Bone Prison Blight gloves, they're pretty common sight. This sword is not something I need right now. I have 2 special powers that must go on the rings.
You're allowed.
The Signet Ruin. Three max essence per minion. I need 10. Decompose. So I actually need about 20 essence. So we're headed back to the blacksmith to earn about 20 more oranges. Huh? One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Hopefully that's enough Veil Crystals to be able to at least finish one of the two rings. I may need a couple more. We'll come back to this in time. The Signet Ruin, and from the Codex, 3 essence per minion. Forge it. Okay. I need more material, I guess. As I gain power and strength and statistical might, my income dwindles. It had better not be for nothing, is all I'll say. Hand them over, we need more. So right, we were gonna clean these out anyways, right? I think we wanna use Oath Sanctum for the wish instead. Okay. Sigil of Braystick. 3 maximum essence per active minion. The Oath Sanctum over Miner's Litany. Thing is, it adds 9% minion life, but cold damage is not something I use. Let's go break down some gear. We'll go ahead and use the ring I've got. Continue trashing gear. Blood Lance and Blood Surge, I don't care. Get that out of here. Whatever. Yeah. Okay. That's a bone prison glove. We're gonna leave that. Four. I need more than 4. I gotta have 6 more. 1, 2. Three, 4, 5, 6.
I'll keep my 4 charge. Return soon.
Thank you. The Occultist. Codex. Gain maximum essence per minion. That's right. Literally cannot be put. Rings only. After decomposed spawns a corpse, you may gain 10 essence.
believe I've crafted all the gear I'm going to craft, so we might as well sell down at this point and finish cleaning up my inventory.
Let us steal, but when not steal? This will do nicely.
Shadow damage, crowd control, close. It's good.
Well struck. Show your teeth.
Getting built up now. Alright. Boop. Wrong button. We're there. 160k and a cleaned up inventory. A few collectible pieces here and there. Chest, leggings, and feet. Never did find replacements for them. It's okay. Let's try out my new gear, shall we? How does the fit, as this generation says? How is the fit? Leaving Saragir by the north gate, looking for a fight. The woodsman's clay. Nothing seems to have alerted. I have 7 skeletons. Only 4 girls are not summoned right now. Down, da dum, da dum, down. Bum, 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 bum. And this build is pretty powerful. All right. Saraga. However, I'm gonna have to unsummon one. There's no question that the best possible combination is Defender. Then as for mages,
You haven't been using the milk mages. We want the stun chance, though. Okay. I believe that's going to do it for tonight. We're going to go ahead and call the stream at this point, which means it's time to change games. See you on the other side.